Who needs score anyways?
CL spawn, 7-1 Shiva A. Good.
Go.
Go.
C7.
Unless this is somehow different than the alpha version, which I don't think. I usually just drive it up here.
So we're going north, right?
Yep.
Who
do I? Go to Charlie 7. Go to Charlie 7.
Who's that clueless person in Charlie 5?
And then just over these rocks. I've made it in partisan, so the APC should make it.
Trees!
Remember to turn your radar on when you're firing missiles.
Why are we spread all over the place?
Because I got stuck in trees.
That's nice. Shoot the trees.
Shoot the trees.
12% of my fucking HP.
Okay, are we supposed to... Are we supposed to go with you, Invictus?
Yes.
Okay, everybody on this hill, now.
Ouch, I lost 8% of my health from that drive.
Rip.
Are we going to the earth pad?
Yeah. Snow. Oh, you got gym shits. Yeah. Never mind.
Fuck Rick. We might
also, have... guys, check your radars, please.
My radar's out.
Nice. Hunter.
Yeah?
Radar.
Turn them off.
You can tell when your teammates' radars are on?
Yep.
Yes.
Yeah.
How?
M.
Red lines around the icon. On the
you have to hit M to bring up the map, and you can see red lines around them to show that their radar is off.
Ha! Neat!
Why is there an asset in base?
Oh yeah, I just park it in the water in here, deep down in. I'm gonna move up and look for him.
There should be an APC variant with jump jets.
Where should we set up?
You might be able to set up near the wall over here, just in the hills and mountains.
Right up here? Beta 4?
Yeah, I mean, that's fine. You want to look south, get up on the mountains, see where they are. Someone fast, anyway. The partisan might want to go north, get far away. He has the most range, but he's the slowest.
You can just sort of peek here and shoot your missiles over the bridge and not get seen.
This is a really nice spot on this hill.
For the wall.
So I suggest ELRM get up here. Whoever is ELRM, Charlie 4 on top of the hill.
He's in a partisan, I don't think he'll be able to get to his car.
Rick Hunter wants to know where, we want him.
Probably hook him over
he's
where I am, Rick. And me and
I would be like north end of the water, as far away from where they come from as possible. I do not see them.
Everybody check your optics. Oh, I see them. They're 140 up on the hill in, what, Delta 6, maybe?
Oh, yeah.
And they see us. They totally see us.
They're over 1500.
And they're advancing towards our base right now. They have a Mauler, Ryokan, bunch of Ryokans, whole bunch of Ryokans, a lot of Ryokans.
Fun. Okay.
And an awesome.
Get out into the water, or on the beach of the water on the northern side. Get up on the hills.
If they come from the air pad, we can hit them with missiles from the top of this hill.
Okay, north hill, move it.
Behind the lake.
Roger.
Beta 3, Beta 4. Get up on top. Do it soon.
You want to head west. That means they'll be coming from east.
Are we going to be able to get a tag on them?
I'll try to north the Mauler. Get one of them down.
The partisan could sit in the water, maybe?
It'd be a good spot for the person.
Everybody climb as high as you can. And keep eyes.
As high as possible. With the partisan. All the way.
Especially the ELRM.
That didn't work.
So the BA tag has how much range?
1300.
700.
What?
700.
It says
no, it's a bunch of zeros.
Oh, start. Sorry.
Go ahead, fire. Towards B7.
Go active fire.
Got tag?
It's snarked. Fire, fire, fire. It's out of my range. ELRM launch.
I saw light gauss.
Yep. You're gonna have to get in cover. He just light gauss spam like last time.
Alright, well I'm gonna get into a better covered position then. Than out on this hill.
Narcs out.
That's too far.
You want to launch the missiles to hit the sphere of the Narc in its upper portion.
They're not even making it down now. Far. Hang on.
No, 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 no.
No, it does.
Okay, Mauler's Narced.
Fire.
Launch above the hill.
They're tracking. Minor tracking.
Higher.
Minor tracking.
Higher.
What? I heard hits, but I just thought it hit the mountain. Whatever.
Mine are just hitting.
Yeah, you're gonna have to find some better angles.
Can't get any grip on the hill.
Yep, nope. Cancel firing. It's hitting the hill.
You need to figure out an angle for them to hit the sphere and arc down.
Okay, arcs up. Yep, you guys are gonna have to figure out an angle to get around the mountain.
The hell? I see him hitting the mountains, but I'm hearing hits.
There we go, I'm getting hits now. This serious thing going on.
Alright, they are moving into Charlie.
Cancel fire, cancel
5,
fire.
Keypad.
It's closer. If it's closer than a kilometer, launch behind you.
Charlie 5, keypad 6 is where they're at.
Couple hits.
Yeah, that's probably. They're in Charlie 5 now. Snow, you need to move back from where you are. They're on the other side of that mountain right here.
You bet!
Oh, I just disconnected.
Special.
You can take a harasser or assaulter back to your asset if you wish. You may also fly if you do.
Mauler's narked.
Firing.
It's close enough you might be able to fire behind you to get over the mountain.
Good hits. Firing behind's not gonna work.
Who's your jump jet in?
Going for reloads. Many hits.
10k worth of hits on him. One less volley. Ugh, knock right out.
If you need to reload, it's in beta 3.
Yep, couple of hits.
Got something at 900 meters.
It's Uzio, I'm pretty sure.
Hey, knock up.
Knock down.
God damn it. He's just PPCing himself.
You can blind fire if you have the solution.
I'll see if I can't tag him.
I'm blind firing into their formation right now.
Yeah, you might want to try and tag contact. I'm gonna go around.
Tag up.
There's one by the wall, just so you know.
Just
the tag
keep
is up.
Shooting missiles.
He's almost. Oh, he's out of my range.
How far is he?
Charlie 4Q2 is one target.
Delta 6, keypad 9.
I I'm gonna replenish ammo again. We don't have too much capacity.
Hey, we could really use that catapult up here, oh my gosh. That thing.
Maybe get up the hill again?
Contact your APC is safe, so I'd try to sneak it. I'm gonna go reload narcs. I'll guard if they get any closer, I'll narc them.
Yeah, I need to get ammo.
Now's your chance, they're kind of moving away.
Yep, that's what I'm doing and going past APC.
Go replenish ammo and get maybe back up the hill, Invictus? I don't know where they are right now.
I'll keep ready.
Contact's following them.
What?
They're Contact, on, you still the, have eyes? On the left side.
They're about Delta 5.
Yes, I'm around there. I've got a Mauler looking straight at him.
How far?
Just outside of 1500 meters.
See if the ELRM can get within.
It can't. Can't even get a lock.
Yeah, it's way. It's like 1800 at least.
Behind a big hill in the center of the map, towards the left side.
If they move that far, you guys are gonna have to move up. Just to work
down
the
rest. Hills here in Delta 2.
I'm gonna go down VR.
Context, which direction are they away from you?
I don't know.
Should we move to Thunderbird?
Oh, I see him. Okay. So they are on the Echo 5 side of the mountain.
Alright, okay. I think we just stick around, say, Charlie 2.
Move up,
no,
guys.
Tag up.
Move up towards the Charlie 5 mountain, guys, while you're firing.
Oh yeah, I was going the right way then.
To where the lander is.
I'm out of range. I need the ELRM here. I'm out of range.
Is the tag still up?
No.
Woo, they tried to gauss me. I see him hiding back in there, Delta 4 Echo 5 mountain.
Missiles incoming.
Yep, they're on Snow Leopard. So.
They haven't hit me yet.
God damn it.
So.
Got another disconnect.
Yeah, Duelist disconnected as well.
Move up until you're confident you can hit him from there, and then I'll try to narc.
You may take a, something back to get to your asset. Actually, Harasser or Sully. Or spawn out the ABC, it's close.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm right next to it.
Target distance 1300 meters.
That's in range of alarms.
You have
just
a clear line.
Unguided.
I do not have at this moment.
I'm just shooting suppressor fire to Mola.
This is going to be a bit of a long match, so we'll try to avoid damage, if at all possible.
Ouch.
Can you get tag contacts?
I can do a tag right now if you want.
Guys, come on.
Call for a salvo.
It's just out of my range because I'm stuck at 1,000.
You can still hit him.
Actual range is 1300.
Go east towards the airfield. That will get on their side of the mountain.
Alright, he's not going to be in range for much longer.
There we go, he dropped.
Tag down.
Why are you sitting
there?
They're,
they're all hiding behind the mountain.
Go east to our airfield. You should be able to fire
go to
from
airfield.
There. I can see them standing all in a line.
Alright. Moving to airfield. Because right now they're just using the mountain and lobbing LRMs back.
Are we getting... I think I'm getting tagged.
Can you hear a funny sound?
Yes.
Then yeah, you are getting tagged.
Ooh, then they have a BA as well. That's good for us.
Maybe. Maybe they have
find it and kill it.
They could be using a mech tag.
Can you do me a favor and use all chat to Proxima, tell them that there's 15 minutes, 10 seconds left? Thanks.
What?
Yeah, you guys need to hurry the fuck up. Because if we're down one because of the BA, then we need to get in position and kill one of them.
10 seconds.
Are they still standing?
I don't see them right now, but they weren't moving last time I saw them. Yeah, they're still there.
Okay. Alright, you should be able to hit them just standing right behind the wall. Yeah, about where Snow is. I wouldn't pop out any further than that. They can see.
I see him.
Yeah, I see them.
By the way,
that should be a good spot then.
I don't think they see me, but from my spot, you can definitely shoot them. Where I am right now.
Position. I'll contact you if you want to try and tag.
Roger. Tag is up. They're gonna shoot at me.
Damn it, Leopard. Why'd you go over?
Tag is up.
Because I was heading over to Invictus's position. Don't worry, I barely took any damage.
That was minimum range. Missile's still up.
I'm not getting hit markers.
I'm not getting hit markers either.
Hold fire, the tag is down. Hold fire till he says so. I'm gonna try to sneak in.
Tag is up. Tag is down.
They're jump sniping now.
Yep.
Stay outside of 900 meters. Their Gauss or PPCs won't be able to hit you.
1200.
1200?
That's your light Gauss, yeah.
Okay, yeah, they've really gone to the far side of the mountain now. They're like Echo 4.
Okay,
side
guys
of the
are gonna have
now.
To move forward then to my position. Go to Echo 6.
That's where I was heading. I'd use the mountains in Delta 7 so that way you don't get pinged.
I'm gonna go stay in C4 so that we can have like some, when they're trying to wrap around, we have someone that can fire on them still.
I do think we have more close range punch, but not by much.
Oh yeah, I've got plenty of eyes over here in Delta 7. There's a lot of Uzios.
Tag us up.
Keep tagging, keep tagging. Cancel tag.
Ooh, there's a
shoot
narc.
The knock instead.
Can you fit there, Rick? And I think I have a six here. Oh, I think it's stuck.
Well, they're a chef.
There goes one.
Ooh, I got leg doused. They found me.
Don't get killed.
I'm not, you only.
Whatever you do, don't get killed.
We're gonna have to let Fintax tag. I'm kind of damaged.
And they definitely know about us.
Alright, tag up. But, no. Alright, tag up.
No,
retarget tag.
Alright. Oh, he almost had it. Shit.
Many hits.
Oh, I got a lot of hits on that one.
It's
all right, my HUD scrambled
here.
Give
Rick.
Me a minute.
Every time we see the tag go up and fall, I'm out of LRMs.
Go fill them up again.
Where's the APC?
I got one more salvo.
Go very far away.
Can I rearm at base?
No.
No. You have to go to the APC.
You are not allowed to enter the hangar at all.
Gotcha.
Or their hangar.
So now I've got to go all the way back. Well, guys, I'll be out of commission.
Yeah, remember, we only have like 10 minutes left.
They're moving
so.
to Delta 4. Watch out.
Yeah, they're
pushing me. I'm trying to draw them out.
They pulled back.
Yeah, you're gonna get pushed. Get out of there.
One up on him, so don't overextend.
Yeah, I'm trying to get back.
Move towards the airfield.
Because they lost one, and I'm a battle armor.
Yeah, we'll rally at the airfield.
Oh, they lost the carrying asset?
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm getting tagged.
Oh, dude, get off the mountain.
I'm not. I'm behind the rocks.
Yep.
So if you're getting tagged, hitting I will sometimes make the tag show up.
Yeah, because infrared sees
me. He stopped tagging me, though. I'm looking though.
I should be out of search line of fire.
Okay, they are on Delta 4 side of the mountain now.
I'll see if I can bait the tag. See if I can find out where he is.
Oh, goddammit.
Alright, I'll try to get an arc.
Man, no warning even.
Your radar's off, you don't get a warning.
I think that was Gauss. Yeah, they're pop-tarting again.
Could try to go around.
Shit.
All they're gonna do is pop-tart with light gauss.
Yeah.
Probably have an APC
so,
to rearm
did
them.
They lose a carrying asset?
Why are we spread out so much?
We lose a carrying asset, so it doesn't matter anymore.
Oh.
We both did.
Okay.
I was told to go all the way back to the APC to rearm, that's why I'm way over here, but I'll go back.
Oh, shit.
And Vic, I got one salvo left. Should I go rearm or stay here?
Rearm.
Oh, they have a mauler, and I didn't even... We hadn't seen it before.
Okay, heading back.
We did.
I knocked it like 3 times.
Yeah.
There's a goddamn...
It did like 50 times.
I think the awesome got pretty fucked up as well.
So, what are we doing?
I don't know, we're pretty
I'm walking forever back to rearm.
We're currently in the middle of a battle, and then once it ends in 10 minutes, we'll be able to get everybody that wants to participate in a new battle.
Okay, Mauler's narked.
Which server are you on?
You guys are too fucking far.
Oh well, yeah, we march. Have to rearm.
I'm in range.
Just gonna hit the mountain, yep.
No use guys, not shooting though.
If once you... You might just have to turn around, we might have to fight. Because you're gonna run out of time. I think we have good... If you guys aren't that damaged, I think we have enough weapons, we can take them.
We could do a two-pronged.
All are heavily damaged.
Well, okay. Me and Thunderbird are way away now because we were told to rearm.
Yeah, we're gonna have to do a two-pronged in this case.
That might work.
We should have time, I think, hopefully.
They may have me pinned down here. I'm gonna try and get out, but...
You got more lives.
The hell is that?
Invictus, do you want us to go back or stay on this side?
Depends on how much time we have left. Let me see. 15 minutes from...
When? 7 minutes, 10 seconds. Tell the other team 7 minutes remain.
Yeah, you guys are gonna have to just haul ass back here. Just
all right,
towards
tag us up.
Oh, about halfway to the...
No!
It's on the
just like 100 on. Meters short.
I'm 100 meters closer now. Good hits on that one.
Heading back.
Tag is still up.
Firing.
Are y'all in chaos?
I just had to arc all to get over the hill.
Yes.
Why are they going straight? Oh my god. I'm already in range.
Tag is going down.
Come to me, guys. Liner.
Kind of pinned down here. Have to go the long way around again.
It requires a password.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It's not
it should be
in
okay
yet.
Position for another tag.
We're in the middle of a match.
As well
I'm
as
gonna... Line. And Vic, I'm gonna jump down the wall here. And head straight
no,
south
no, 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 no.
Tag down.
Okay.
You're gonna get. There's tons of light gauss things watching that corner.
Where are those?
Rip.
Oh, goddamn.
2 lives left.
5 weapons, contacts, and come over here. We don't have enough time.
5 minutes.
Oh my god. Come over the hill, the mountain, if you need to. Just get here as fast as you can. We're not gonna have time to charge if we take too long.
I'm trying to get around this mountain this way.
Heading as fast as I can.
Please let Proxima know. 5 minutes remain. 5 minutes remain.
Alright, I'm getting over the hill into the Echo 3 area.
It's possible, like, if Pop-Tart was tagging me or something. Who knows? Because we haven't seen the BA yet.
Maybe they don't even have a BA.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, I haven't seen any of their mechs with tag, but...
They're all sitting on A4.
We are ready.
Wanna see if you can use me to jump over Kentax, or you gonna just keep going?
I'll be fine.
Four minutes.
Don't build a mech, don't leave the hangar.
Don't build mechs.
Bear, please spectate only. Okay, they're moving. Watch battle only.
They're moving out.
I'm right behind you.
New battle begins in 5 minutes.
Oh, sorry.
Stack up.
Stacking. Is that 5 minutes or 50 minutes?
Five.
Oh. Is there going to be this much money on this another game?
Yeah.
Another
game? Yep. Clear comes.
Snow, where are you?
I'm making my way back to you guys.
You're going to be exposed when you come out, so we're going to have to charge. Kentax, yeah.
Can I at least take my mech out of the hangar to look at it?
I'm right behind you, Invict. Please lead the way.
Please wait for 5 minutes, please.
Okay, sorry.
I'm not going to be able to get over this rock ridge, so I am way out. I'm going to have to go over the other hill.
I'm going to have to do it without you then.
Well, if you give me 30 seconds, as soon as you guys engage, I can come up behind them anyway and fly.
They're running away.
Alright, let's
go. Keep kiting, so let's go on.
Are they kiting?
Yes.
Verily.
Alright, I'm over and heading to you guys, so.
Gonna get them to shoot at me.
Focus on Waller. Big guns.
It's behind a hill. One of these hills. Get the tag.
Tag is up. Tag us up.
Arc's up.
There we go. Nice. Missile's still out on Mola.
Two minutes.
Oh, I got that Uzio right in the chest.
Okay, no need to push, just stay here.
Ouch.
Keep aligned and kill the Pop-Tarts. Keep aligned and kill the Pop-Tarts.
Real fucked up here. Real fucked up here. I am not engaging. Just get me a knock.
Nice.
One narc left.
Can you tag or narc? Either one.
Trying.
Kentax doesn't have a tag anymore.
Yeah, I do.
Oh. Thank you.
Keep him active.
A lot of mountain.
Yeah, I'm out of narcs.
Okay.
I'm just running back and forth, distracting them.
I'm just PPCing the shit out of the Pop-Tarts.
Have we got more carrying assets now?
I think so. So don't die.
I got more muscles if you have a tag. Yeah.
Got him.
Nice.
Okay.
Yeah, if you're damaged, back off. Like, severely damaged. Like you, Mr. Catapult, back off.
And me.
I'm just running back and forth like a dick, drawing fire.
That's fine.
Okay, someone's...
It's working.
To the right.
We could just pull back.
On the other side of the hill.
Y'all don't have an assault mech?
Don't think we could afford one.
We wanted more heavies.
What's the time
for my arm?
10 seconds.
Okay. Yeah, just pull back.
No more.
Yeah.
Nice.
One. Done.
Time.
Oh, I got Templar on time!
Yeah, that Mac will survive. Duelist, let that one Templar know that his mech survived, because that was after time.
GG.
Oh, hey, I got top score.
Nice.
We may or may not have time for one more. Guys, get Bear Cup up on the speed with chaos is.
Hi, Bear Cup.